play as best they can with no game plan.
They got a game plan.
He took the beats in the act. About one.
There's a steal.
And a three. He has been red hot.
See, Oklahoma City's just switching that.
And he continues.
Spacing.
Right, 3 seconds.
Court space.
Down to two, down to one. And Harden.
Tired.
Hardly ever comes out. Parsons puts up a three. Yeah, it was good to see the old legends, too.
That's where he's really improved.
Harden off to Jeremy Lin. And another three for Houston. But he's not a great assist guy, but he'll score a lot. And then Parsons with another three. And I guess the deals aren't completely done. Harden with another three.
Very similar scoring numbers, except, oh, Jeremy gets the and one layup. Collison fouls him from behind.
As he was a good host.
He was a great host. I thought he came out too slow.
Westbrook loses it again. And the ball's on the floor, coming out of there with it. Jeremy Lin on the run. And Martin trying to draw a foul, missed the shot. Jeremy Lin with a steal. He took it right away. Jeremy down the basket. Oh! Beverly, Lin, and Delfino. There's Marcus Morris apparently getting the word, but he'll be reunited with his brother.
Yeah, twins on the same team.
After being just disappearing in Sacramento, there's Muddy Unis. And he really is a young guy that I don't imagine that's just going to be part of the deal. Nice pass to Ashi. He knew what to do with it. Durant with a charge. Again, wide open Martin. He misses three wide open threes in a row. And this is the biggest lead of the game by Oklahoma City. Jeremy Lin.
Last 2 minutes of the first half.
It's a good point. And a technical foul is called on Jeremy Lin.
Jeremy Lin was way off the bench, yelling at the official.
It sounds painful. Martin with a three. Rockets haven't confirmed it, but a 10-player trade between three teams. And the Rockets, a great play by Jeremy Lin. And a great quick play by Parsons.
The same production that James Harden was giving us. And if you look at Russell Westbrook's assist, as Delfino drains another three.
10 turnovers by the Thunder. Oh, a flush by Parsons. Lin with a steal. Gives it up. Now let's see if Parsons can finish it off. Steal shot clock at 5, down to 4, down to 3, down to 2. So he says, I'll let Lin take the shot. Floats it up in there.
He's played a long time in this league. You think it'd be higher than 22.
Yeah, he started out in Chicago.
And there's really nowhere to go.
There's the steal. Delfino tips it to Lin. Lin to the basket for 2. Has the ball knocked away. Harden's got 1 second left. Gets it off from midcourt. Lin, great wraparound pass. Thought he was fouled, didn't get the call. Quick pass to Smith, who beat him down the court. Parsons back to Lin. Lin to the basket, floats it up and in. Jeremy Lin and Durant collide underneath. 8 seconds, down to 7 on the shot clock. Kevin Durant with a miss. Got Ibaka on him. Harden. Harden, 7 on the shot clock, gets a double team. Delfino swings it to Jeremy Lin. Oh, he got it! Jeremy Lin with a cold-blooded three! Harden, back to Jeremy Lin, sets, fires. Oh, Jeremy Lin having an unbelievable game. Out to Seth Alosha from the corner, and he misses. Greg Smith, you got to get that rebound. He knocks it over to Jeremy. Now Jeremy Lin has the basketball and he's fouled. Yes, they do.
Oh, man.
They're in the penalty, whatever. James Harden with a new career high. 46 points. And that's do it. What Oklahoma City led 107-93 with 7 minutes left to play in the game. And the Rockets with a huge victory over Oklahoma City.